The Highland Fire in Riverside County is completely under control this morning. Firefighters say they've reached 100% containment several days ahead of schedule. The Highland Fire burned nearly 2,500 acres near the small city of Aguanga, east of Temecula. Two firefighters were hurt battling the flames. No other injuries have been reported. At least 13 structures have been destroyed since the fire started a week ago. No word on what started it.